Howdy guys, found this tree stretcher right here. This two upright sticks stuck in the ground, leaning up with this fence and these two limbs right here. One saw cut, which tells me it had to be put here. Isn't this cool? Let's see if I can film it around over here. Really odd smell right then. Yeah, as you can see right there, these two limbs caught up here, but it's the two on the back side that really puzzled me. I saw this and I thought, this just doesn't look natural, like somebody put this here. And I saw where the end saw cut, but look right here, look right back in there. It looks like, I don't know if you can see that, but it looks like it's all matted down, laying down on the ground there. There's a bag of something right there. Yeah, I don't know. Really, really peculiar, really interesting, really. Oh, what's that? That's just a sawed off stump. Yeah, maybe someone's put that there, but there's been, obviously, you know, something comes back in here. Really interesting. Keep looking for ground stick signs and hoping I'd see one. That's not one. I'm looking though. I'm a looking. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's something, maybe it's nothing, but it's kind of interesting. Right there on that fence. Yeah. Urban Bigfoot, you know? I mean, you tell people about them being here and having sightings and stuff, you know? They act like they don't want to believe that it's possible even for Bigfoot in the city, but they gotta be here somewhere, sometime, some way. Something's gone down around this brush right here. We built a little path around here. Could be animals, could be, you know, something big's been up here though. Right along that side of this fence here. Oh, yeah, right through here. You see where everything's trotted down. And it path comes around, runs right down through there. That's my old truck right there. I sold it to a neighbor up here. Yeah. Yeah, there's interesting, to say the least. Very interesting. Yeah. I mean, I can walk around here and take another look at it if this is still recording. Let's see if I can see it. Yeah, right up there. I seen this today and I thought, I'm gonna come over and check it out. Cause that just don't look right. From back at a distance, it really looks like a stretcher of some kind. Yeah, them two upright leans go right up into the top of that. Almost like each of them were put there. I don't know. Maybe it's something, maybe it's nothing. You never know. It's always worth checking out. Always worth seeing. Y'all have a good day. Talk to you later. God bless y'all.